So we're talking about people in their 20s who are developing colorectal cancer when really it's a disease of people in their 60s and 70s. The reason for that seems to be threefold. One is what we're eating. Two is our basic overall health, such as having diabetes, having obesity. And three is our gut microbiome. Trying to protect and optimize these three seems to be protective of colorectal cancer, whether in the young or the old. Now, could it be that we're just testing more people and we're unnecessarily finding more cancer? Not in this case. It does seem to be actually related to more people developing cancer and even more advanced cancer at younger ages. So number one, when you eat foods, try to choose small amounts of ultra-processed food, mostly fruits, vegetables, beans, seeds, legumes, and meats, fresh, healthy meats, and try to get some activity and exercise to make sure your metabolic system is healthy. And number three, the gut microbiome. Antibiotics that are unnecessary should be avoided. And if you are hospitalized for surgeries or anything, always discuss with your doctor, do I need to take these medications? Do I need to take these antibiotics? Is there a way for me to not take these? These are more and more important discussions patients are having with their doctor. Finally, the good news is it's still very rare to develop these cancers. If you want to find out more, go to my website, links in the description below, and subscribe for more content like this. Take care.